At my home, it is just my daughter and I. She's six, and every day is something new and exciting. She couldn't reach her clothes, so I was having to do everything for her. The day after she had her closet installed, my daughter was in there picking out her own outfit. I don't know why I get choked up about this, but it was such a big day. There she was being this big little girl, and it was all because of her closet. It was amazing. My name is Jana, and this is my California closet story.